Today, some Triad residents laced up their running shoes to support a local charity. But what makes this event special is that some of the runners are blind. This morning, about 200 runners took part in the inaugural A Brighter Path 10K. The event raises money for the Winston-Salem Industries for the Blind, which provides employment, training, and services for people with visual impairments. The race also helps to change some of the misconceptions that many have about what it means to be visually impaired.
We're out here to show that people who are blind are capable of doing anything, and one of those ways is through sport. There's blind swimmers, blind runners, blind marathoners. You know, I think the only thing we don't do is probably fly airplanes today.
A Brighter Path Foundation's next fundraiser, the annual After Dark fundraiser, will take place in September.